Our God, we are blessed people. Help us to live like we belong to you today. In moments of frustration, Father, help us to be the people who bring peace. When things are difficult, Father, help us to be the people who figure out how to work through those difficulties. And Father, especially for those here who are leaders, parents, chaperones, youth workers, youth ministers, ministers, elders, servants, those who are leading these groups, help them to behave as adults. And Father, in times of when they get tired and when they're dealing with difficulties, bless them. Help them to be wise. Father, we are so fortunate that we get to be, to sing with, to praise you. Whether it's one or two people, it's great. But in a group like this, our hearts soar. Father, may that show to you today. And may what we do be for you and because of you. And Father, we're thankful for Andrew and for his great ability in presenting your truths. Bless him. Help him to be humble. Help him to do great. Help him to say those things that will stir our hearts and make us better because we've been here this day. Through Jesus and in his name we pray. Amen.
Before we start this morning, I want everybody to look to the person next to him and say, neighbor, neighbor, it's time. Say, neighbor, it's time to get up. Y'all stand up. Let's worship this morning. Let us worship God.
Father, praise to the Father.
goodness of Jesus. Folks, let's worship together tonight. Just put everything else in your mind and let's worship our God. John, come lead us.
Well, all right, let's go ahead and let's all stand up here and let's sing together tonight.
Lord, I lift your name on high, and Lord, I love to sing your praises. Lord, you know when I'm here.
And Father, there are words that we cannot express to be able to say thank you that you sent your Son to live amongst us, to teach us, to die for us. And Father, we cannot thank you enough that you did raise him from that grave. Father, we know that everything would have been in vain, everything would have been worthless if it had not been for that Sunday morning when you rolled the stone away and your Son walked out victorious. Father, we pray that the things that we have heard so far and the things that we will hear tonight from Philip, Father, will bring us closer and grow us to be stronger in what we believe and how we live for you. And that when people see us, they don't see us, they see your Son living through us. We thank you for Jesus. We thank you for what his sacrifice has done for us. And what it's continuing to do for us. And it's in his name we pray. Amen.
In need of grace, in need of love, in need of mercy, raining now from high above, in need of strength, in need of peace, in need of things that only
bad are you broken? Jesus fixes brokenness. All of us need Him. Tonight, if you need prayers, if you'd like to give your life to Christ, have Him piece it back together, that's what He does. That's what He excels in. He's the expert in that. The church is full of broken people who've surrendered their life to Jesus and lay down their problems at His feet. That's what we're here to do with each other. Tonight, if you need prayers, if you'd like to think about surrendering your life to Christ in baptism, we'd love to talk to you some more. Whatever you need to do, let's make it right tonight as we stand and sing.
Just as I am.